I believe he was in Hamilton. Really important that you got someone that can do that. This is only what 2020 can produce. Even the very best can lose their poise and their balance. And every now and then the game can look a bit ugly.
This was far away from McCullum. Oh, what a helmet on. Villiers lost all his poise there.